Parts of Cheyenne Mountain State Park are looking brown tonight, but it has nothing to do with drought. The culprit is called the Tussock moth. The moth's larva burrows into the tree and kills it. Darcy Mount, the park manager at Cheyenne Mountain State Park, says about 100 acres have been destroyed by the moth, and that means there's a danger for wildfires.